Tonight, I'd like to introduce two very special guests. First, the Lieutenant Governor of Texas, Mr. John Trenner.
Mr. Bouchard. Mr. Bouchard, please. There's no need to endanger these innocent people.
I don't remember asking you, Lieutenant Governor.
I know, but I have to speak out. You have Colonel Mendoza and me. Let the rest go.
Gag him. If he gives you any trouble, kill him.